So let me ask you this. When I was in my 20s, I could eat a burger or I could eat a cheese, a pizza and nothing would happen to me. The moment I turned 30, that same pizza I ate, I felt a little bit heavier, right? In my 30s, I was still pretty flexible. And then when I hit 40, my flexibility wasn't the same as it was in my 30s. I could still do the splits until 28, 29. I can't do the splits, obviously, today at 41. But when I go do my yoga classes, it's not the same. When I talk to people in their 50s, they say, you may pay a visit to the doctor to ask him about Cialis or what's the other one? Cialis or give me a break. It's the other famous one. It's
Viagra.
Cialis or Viagra. So what is there a natural Cialis or Viagra? You seem like somebody that would know the answer to that question. There's a lot of people that would want to know the answer to a natural method of increasing my testosterone level to bring out the Ron Jeremy-esque of mine in the bedroom.
It's very simple, Patrick, and at the risk of sounding like a broken record, the Native Americans had a very good formula for this. Number one, they ate healthy fats, they moved around a lot, and they ate the organ meats of the buffalo, particularly the testes and the adrenal gland. And the problem is the lowering of your sex drive, the lowering of your libido is your body saying, Pat, if you're gonna poison yourself and starve yourself your whole life, I'm gonna not have you make babies because you're too dumb to do that. So the mechanism is lower your testosterone.
What a way of looking at it, though. Let me tell you, that's very, very interesting way of looking at it on what you're saying right there.
It's accurate. And the reason I know it's accurate is I tell, okay, you come to me, or you did, and I say, Patrick, stop doing those. Eat the way that people are supposed to eat. Take care of your water. Eat some, organ preparations. I'll tell you where to get them. And your sex drive and all these things and flexibility will come back. And you didn't have to take any drugs and poison yourself worse. And this is not a theory, Patrick. This is what I've been doing for 35 years.
So where
to be successful.
Where do I get some high quality buffalo balls?
I mean, I could tell you the product, but I didn't want to come here and sound like I'm selling anybody any product. But I have spent 35 years trying to find out who knows how to make buffalo balls. And I found out.
So are you going to reveal it, or is it a secret that you're just going to keep for you and your family? I mean, this, like, I'm sure you've shared it with Joseph, your son. What is the buffalo ball formula here?
Go to drtomcowan.com. You'll see a formula called male optimization.